Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Trudy.
And I'm Dre. And together we are Beauty and the Beard.
So today we're watching Demon Slayer.
So today we're jumping back into Demon Slayer Season 4, Episode 4, to bring a smile to one's face. Ooh. Let's get right into it.
Let's do it.
Tanjiro!
Tokito! You see them all laid out.
That's a hell of a foreshadow.
One
hand. Mm.
やられてもすぐに動いて体勢を立て直して僕の動きについてきて
Never had a chance.
止まると自分もやられると思って。
お、
炭治郎。
Look at that smile.
そうだね。
あ
んたたち使えないわね。鬼に食われて死んじゃいなさいよ。何見てんのよ、下っ端。
Bottom feeder.
Yeah. Gonna shit on you, bro.
I'll get you.
Yep.
こちらこそよろしく、炭治郎。
水は大切に使いなさいよ。
はあ？入るよ。
これは。
おお。
金森さん、どうしてここに？
僕がお誘いしたんだ。炭治郎、これ持ってくれる？
Let's see what color it turns.
そのまま動かないで。
じゃあ、金森さんはここに。
ええ、常駐して手入れさせてもらっています。
I didn't know swordsmiths could leave swordsmith village.
親方様から僕の思うようにしたらいいと。そして、刀を研ぐための部屋まで作ってくれた。
Wow. Okay.
自身のお体にこそ気を使っていただきたいのに。好きだらけ。僕と拾って。
Just spanking people. All that screaming, bro.
All that screaming. You let him know you're coming.
相手にかなうはずないでしょう。それどころか。
Sound advice.
今日はここまでにしよう。
大丈夫か？
このままじゃ鬼と戦う前に倒れちゃうよ。
でも一番きついのは時藤君なんじゃないかな。だって向こうはずっと一人で稽古をつけっぱなしなんだから、huh.
せめてあの物言いだけでもなんとかならないかな。
心えぐられるよね。
うんうん。
あれでも前に比べたら柔らかい物言いになった気がするんだけど、時藤君どこ行くんだろう。
柱はいつも夜どこかへ出かけるんだ。
夕飯でも食べてんじゃないかな。
Or is he going to bring a smile to someone's face? Whoa, what
would the
hell? Eyes?
It's true.
Oh! Oh! Oh. Oh. Bruh.
Why do they want
a fucking crow?
The crow, the insulting crow. Rising dust. You guys are training. Ooh, he wants in.
Different level. Different level.
俺たちにとってはこっちこそが本当の柱稽古だ。
わあ。
そう。ずるいですよ、自分たちだけ。
で、俺と品津川は二人で相手してや
る。Ooh. Wow, this guy already.
行くぞ。
Is that how strong he is?
ずるいな。
You don't seem worried.
But you're ready.
Ooh!
Oh, I did a matrix. Got all these colors.
Rising dust storm.
The animation costume rush.
Yo.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
昼間は大使たちの相手。夜はお前らと実戦形式の稽古。悪くはねえ。
トキト。
Let's hear his about his.
炭治郎が来ました。
あいつか。しぶとく生き残ってやがるな。
水
も癒えてきたようだし。
少々強くなったくらいじゃ、柱の足元にも及ばないってことを見せてやる。
楽しそうだな。頑張れ。そこ、動き止まってる。
Bro.
He told you not to move. はい、
君も死んだ。一度、真剣で稽古してみようか。
Wow!
真剣持ってきて。
はい。
Oh, bro.
始めよう。
それは。
構えて。
That's disappointing.
闇雲にかかってこなかったことは成長かもね。
Which might be the man got broken down to tears.
早朝に水で冷やしているのを見ました。
Wow, this guy's jacked too.
俺たちもっと精進します。だから。
君たちなりにはよくやってるよ。できれば長生きしてほしい。
Wow.
本当にそう思っている。
Really a genuine thought.
トキトー君。
お
ー。筋肉の弛緩と緊張の切り替えを滑らかにするんだ。
そうそう。
おお。おお。
そうしたら体力も長く持つから。次の柱のところに行っていいよ。
Wow.
Good job.
いいの？
いいよ。
5日しか経ってないよ。
だって炭治郎。
Wow. Excellent student.
じゃあ俺たちも。
Bruh.
もう2週間いるので。
Two weeks.
何言ってるの？
落差がすごい。時藤君、紙飛行機の飛ばし合い競争しようよ。じゃじゃーん。時藤君が紙飛行機を好きだって聞いて、それなら俺にもできなくないから。
紙飛行機？ええ、そこにたくさんありますよ。
ほえ。
もし俺が勝ったら、大使のみんなへの口調を少しだけ優しくする。
Oh, so they don't have to beat the fucking thing.
10回のうち1回でも長く飛ばせたら俺の勝ちでいいの？
Even once, I would.
どうせ。
はい。あれ？
時藤殿の勝ち！
頑張れ、かまど！まだ次があるぞ！
These are so perfect.
時藤殿の勝ち！はい！
This is 4?
Yeah.
あと1回。
頑張れ、八六君。
ええ、一回でも勝てばいいんだから。
けど。
I didn't even show it.
だから言ったでしょ。
Instead of destroy.
一回くらいは勝てると思ったのに。紙飛行機は自信あるんです。
He wants to show them that he could be better at something.
俺は町の紙飛行機大会で1位だぞ。やるか。
But at least there's some form of hope. This is some form of hope that they can compete with Tokito.
With Tokito, that's what I meant.
It's just in a different category than the one that they're actually training for.
Right. Watch the bird, the crow. Just a confident beast. Bro! The birds are fighting.
Somebody's got to deal with Tokito's bird, though. He's wild. Sit.
Hey, Tanjiro's going straight. They're all going straight.
Fucking Tanjiro.
Man with the plan.
Literally animated hope. Like, it's crazy. Wow, man. Tanjiro softens up the hardest, you know?
So nice.
What? This guy seen Tanjiro? He was like, hey, Tanjiro!
だからこそ柱稽古もできているわけだしね。ネズコと離れることは心配だったけど、一緒に任務に出たら、それこそ向こうの思うツボだし。俺は稽古を積み、今よりも強くなってネズコを迎えに行く。
It's contagious.
There's the word.
今ネズコには、俺がとても信頼する人が一緒にいてくれてるからね。
Oh!
Ha!
Yes! Let's do it!
Hi! Alright, let's go. He finishes training in 5 days.
Bruh, and these guys have been there for 2 weeks stuck in mud, running in mud, babe.
Yeah, that's hilarious.
But it's that's the thing about Tanjiro. Like, the show is called Demon Slayer, but like, he's really, I don't know, man. He's like I said, he looks like he's animated hope. Like, he looks like an animated version of hope incarnate. Like, he's always looking for the best in, even though he trains the hardest, even though he goes the hardest, even though all the, like, you see how he's leveling up through the Hashira trainings. He finished the guy's training in 5 days. And he's still like, what? I'm already done? Like it's not even like it was hard for him. It's right. Just natural, you know? But also, his compassion is just as good as his demon slaying. And that's what makes him, like, unstoppable. Because he gets to the demons, like, his words hit the demons harder than his sword does. You right. know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy. And then you got all the other Hashiras. They all have a feeling about him. And the ones that have come to know him and, you know, join forces with him on the battlefield, have come to love him, you know? Look at Tengen when he saw him. Look at Tengen's wives when they saw him, how thankful they were for him. Look at Tokito when he saw him, you know what I'm saying?
He's like, mark wherever he goes.
Oh my God. Just... Exactly. And not even with his blade, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's crazy. Tanjiro's pretty amazing, man.
Let's see. Ooh!
I like this.
Hey! It's love, Hashira! That nose of his.
She's part of the beehive. Back to your appetite.
Butter.
Yeah, bro.
Oh!
Tokito!
Bokumo was little Kotoga, Mother Arkina Surkara, Anosimidao.
Oh shit!
Deva Taisho Kosokoso was a banashi. Saptaini Hiru Maikara, Arashiga Koyoga, Kaminariga Uchioga, Nemerukrai, Shinkega, Zubutoka Tandate. Bokuga Mushinke Nayatsumitai Janai. Nakunarikotomo Nakata Mitai. Demo Kyoku Nakusteita Ida, Anini Nita Seka Kudatanoa.
That was amazing.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. Tokito's story was so sad.
Oh, it was sad. But it was a bit sad. It was pretty sad. Seeing him and his brother like that. That was crazy. And they have such great backstories to these things, too, you know? So it's like, you think that They already, like, you already have a great scene going forward. You have a fight, a battle, and then the guy's about to slice off his head, and they jump back to, they do a flashback, and they show you why the demon became a demon and how he was actually a victim, not a perpetrator, and that this is the only life he knew. And then you're like, they cut back to the scene where he's about to get his head sliced off, and you're like, no, don't cut his head off.
It feels bad for the demon.
Oh, my God. Jesus Christ.
Oh, man.
Another great episode of Demon Slayer, and we can't wait to get on to the next one. So, thank y'all for joining us for the latest episode of Demon Slayer.
Be sure to hit that subscribe button and don't forget to like the video.
Let us know what you thought about the episode down in our comments. And be sure to go over to our Patreon to check out the full-length uncut reaction or stop by simply to support our channel.
I'm Fruity.
And I'm Dre. For Beauty and the Beard, we're signing up until the next one.
Yeah.